This is the time I tell the truth about how my life has been a reflection on many. Even though it seemed that it has not been a strong impact, believe me, Doughboy, I have seen plenty. Now, King James is the name that I received when I was relieved into this world with my ancestors in need. Even before the slave ship, we were kings and queens, it's our heritage. So black folks, please come and inherit.
Crap music, yes! It feels good when you can just express yourself, when you can just let your emotions go. I want everybody to take this trip with me, take this ride with me. Crack music, and it's only for niggas that understand the movement. No flamboyance, you can't be bigger than life, man. Yeah. How could you? Crack music, yeah.
What you want from me? Come and take it then. And I ain't waiting, man. Come and get it now. I'm hard without my boys. Can't you tell I'm real? It's 9 million. Can't you tell this shit is staying still? Well, I guess you can. You a boat rocker. You like to rock the boat. And I'm a dope clocker. Ever since 12 years old, I've been into shit.
Hey, you wanna try some dope?
I'm not interested. Get that shit away. You fucking fun boy. I got a gun, boy. Don't make me use the shit. Plus, this shit is new. And I ain't poppy yet. So you know I'm trigger happy, but they're knocking shit. Nah, nah, nigga, open up the door. It's King James, I'm not a god, I promise to the Lord that I'ma stop being evil, I promise, then I swore. But I'm still vomiting sin from the night before. And I'm still calling women trick tramp whores. I guess I gotta be trick trapped indoors for me to understand that a man can only be a man when a man he chooses to be a man. And from that note, I guess I'm starting over. This is my new beginning, where my end is in. It sounds funny, right? But it's the truth, nigga. D-Boy, the hottest shit in the booth, nigga. Yes. It feels good when you can just express yourself, when you can just let your emotions go. I want everybody to take this trip with me, take this ride with me. Crack music, and it's only for niggas that understand the movement. No flamboyance, you can't be bigger than life, man. So how could you?